GPTs and plugins are features in Microsoft Copilot. Copilot GPTs are custom versions of Copilot tailored to a specific purpose. Whereas plugins are applications that allow Copilot to connect with other services that specialize in specific tasks, such as finding a flight or creating a song. To start, let's take a closer look at what GPTs are and the different Copilot GPTs. Generative pre-trained transformers, or GPTs, are advanced AI models that have greatly changed how we understand and use AI. Once trained, these models can interpret and generate language. The G in GPT emphasizes their ability to generate original content. The P in GPT stands for pre-training, a shift from problem-specific models to those fine-tuned for various applications, such as predicting the next word in a sentence. The T stands for transformer, an architecture that enables large-scale language models to handle extensive data sets and create levels of complexity and ability that we haven't seen before. Copilot is powered by a variant of the GPT model, and different versions are available. These versions, known as Copilot GPTs, are customized to assist you in specific tasks. Let's take a look. When you visit the Microsoft Copilot website and sign into your personal account, look at the top right of the screen. You will see the word Chats. Below this word is a list of all the GPTs available for you to use today. The first one is Copilot. This is the general version that can assist you with a wide range of topics. Next one down is Designer. This version can help you with design-related tasks like creating an image. Then you have Vacation Planner. This version can assist with planning vacations, providing destination ideas, flight prices, and more. There's also Cooking Assistant. Cooking Assistant can help you with cooking-related tasks, such as generating dinner ideas or finding recipes. And the last one is Fitness Trainer. Maybe you want to try a new workout but don't know where to start. This version can assist with fitness-related tasks, such as generating personalized workout plans or providing fitness tips. Now that we've explored the various GPTs, let's use the Cooking Assistant as an example. To access Cooking Assistant, click on Cooking Assistant and Copilot will change to this GPT. At the top, you'll find sample prompts for guidance, or you can enter your own prompt, like ingredients and instructions to make vegetarian bibimbap. The assistant will then provide a list of ingredients and cooking steps. For better readability, you can request the ingredients to be formatted into a table. Let's try. Put this information into a table format. Once the table is created, you have options to edit it in Excel, copy, or share it. Another feature available in Copilot are plugins. Copilot plugins are extensions that enhance the capabilities of Microsoft Copilot by connecting it to external services. These plugins allow Copilot to perform a wider range of actions and retrieve real-time information from third-party sources. To access the available plugins in Copilot, click on the word Plugins located at the top right corner. You'll find a list of available plugins that you can choose from. You can select up to 3 plugins at one time. If you want to change plugins after starting a conversation, simply select New Topic and choose different plugins. Let's try the Suno plugin. Suno allows you to create a song with lyrics right in Copilot. To create a song, simply type a prompt about your song. Being specific and sharing the musical genre will help Suno create the song you want. For example, create a song about a tiny but mighty hero named Penny, a dog who guides her owner around the streets of Rome, enjoying the smell of trattorias and the relaxing sounds of fountains in melodic pop. Once submitted, lyrics will be generated and displayed, followed by the song itself. You can then listen, download, and share the song. To download or share the song with others, simply click on Export or Share icon below the response. Copilot GPTs and plugins can make your experience with Copilot more personal. While GPTs provide conversational or image assistance, plugins add services tailored to your needs. Together, they create a customizable user experience.